Hey, what's up, what's up? It's your boy Greg B back at it again. Holy moly macaroni. Check this out, check this out. It's amazing how in 2 weeks, how much the temperature has changed here where I live. We're down to like 40 something at night, 50, 60s during the day. But hey, I love it. You don't gotta sweat in high humidity anymore. So today, y'all been here before. It's been 2 weeks since I've been here. I put down some of that winter guard weedy feed down here from Scott's. And as you can see in the background, you got a couple of browning going on. And some of the, you got a couple of the browning going on and some of the winter weeds starting to wilt. So it's working. So far, so good. I will come back again next week to give it another week to see how it looks. But today, the special video. We went out of town about 2 weeks ago, and one of our friend's son loves YouTube, I checked him. I showed him my video, and he loved my video. So, Cayden, what's up, buddy? It's Uncle Greg. This video is for you, okay, buddy? I'm going to cut this grass right here, and get your snacks, get your popcorn, get your juices. Let's roll. Here we go, buddy. Sorry about the wind. It's really, really windy today. You know, it's all good though. All right, Cayden, what do you think, buddy? Pretty cool, huh? Pretty cool lawnmower Uncle Greggy has. Yeah, man. Hey, woo, it's good stuff. But for those of you guys in the Toro Turfmaster 30 market, this is probably the straggles. It's probably about 2.5 to 3 inches tall. Yes, the grass is slowing down, but it's cutting right through it with the mulch kit version, no bagging, no side discharge, going right through it. So, let's look at the stripes.
As you can see the stripes, it's actually striping really good. So, not too bad, not too shabby. So like I said earlier, you can see the browning and the yellow weeds that are over there are starting to wilt. So I got that much more to go, and this is all cut right here. So,
all right guys, so thanks for watching. Sorry about the wind. Stay blessed. Cayden, we love you, buddy. Be good. All right, guys. Y'all be safe. Peace.
You know we'll never give it up. You know we'll never give it up. You know we'll never give it up.